Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer and welcome back to Dauntless. Now, we are on the last day of our battle pass thing, or hunt pass, whatever. The one time I decide to go that way first, it's not up there. So chances are I'm not going to be reaching the level 50 on the hunt pass thing. Just a guess, considering there's 21 hours left. If I played this non-stop for that whole time, it might be possible, but I highly doubt it. And I'm not about to sit here and play this game 21 hours straight. That's just ridiculous. I would have to play something else in there. I mean, I could sit and play games for 21 hours straight. Hell, I've done it before. Taking a break to eat and stuff, obviously, but I think that was the last one just now. But I would have to play other games. I wouldn't be able to play just this one for 21 hours. Yeah, no, that wouldn't happen. That down there. That looks like a storm claw, but there isn't a new storm claw out there, as far as I know. Whoops, not what I wanted to do.
Hello, Slayer.
Just a plain old gnasher, huh? So I need sky blooms and omni stones. Let's go ahead and find those. I do still have the Ember main one, don't I? Oh, it works. There's the part with the Omni Stones. Not seeing any sky blooms yet. Oh, there were some right over here when I got here and I completely missed them. Okay. Yeah, that seems like me. Seems like something I'd do. Completely miss something and then be like, oh, there's none of it here. Oh, I missed an Omni Stone over there, apparently. How did I miss that one? Stones. I think there's more sky bloom on this island, isn't there? I don't know. I'm just guessing, I can't remember. I don't know why I decided to go around the island differently than normal. Normally I would have gone right around the edges, but this time I decided not to. I guess decided to change things a little bit. There's some more, right? Yes. I don't know why I asked, like, I wasn't sure. I knew that's what it was. I could clearly see that's what it was. Well, I think I know where our Gnasher is at. Ah, I almost missed that. one, or did I miss that one when I got others here already? I don't remember being up here yet, so I'm thinking there's just that one there. I think the Nasher's down there. Pretty sure that's the only place it could be, actually. Because I've been to everywhere else, I believe. Timing on that was so lucky. Why did I get close to it when it was doing that? That was... that was just me being stupid there. How have I not broken anything yet? Would you look at that? I don't even need to heal. And there's more sky blooms. Awesome. I was actually kind of hoping I could finish this thing off without taking any damage. It would be easy enough, because these things are extremely predictable. It's just sometimes I get a little too carried away with the attacking, and I don't dodge properly or something. It must have been down there. Ah, there it is. I spotted you. Thought you could hide over there, huh? I did take a couple of hits, but I don't think I took any damage in that fight, did I? S++. I mean, Nashers are easy enough to fight. I shouldn't have had an issue with not taking damage in that fight. I swear to God, I just saw somebody's name that said Ball something. Like, I don't know. I was like, wait a second, what was that?
Welcome, welcome. Back to my work.
Just the slayer I've been seeking. See you soon.
How goes the slaying? Happy hunting.
What brings you to me?
Yeah, let's do another neutral patrol. I did see something in the boat ball.
Hello there, Slayer.
But I thought it said something very different from what it says.
Sailing.
Go. Shrike, okay. Let's see, maybe I can do this without taking damage too, but I doubt it. It's not the same island either, good. Well, I don't know if that's good. Doesn't really make much of a difference to me, but for the collecting stuff, maybe it might be better for this one. Collecting the stuff I need, I might get better supplies on this one instead. And I might not. You're over there, so I'll go this way first. This one I don't believe has as many sky blooms as the other one did. if my memory serves correctly. If my memory's correct, it didn't have as many sky blooms, but I don't know for sure. And maybe it does, I don't know. I can't remember. I don't remember there being a lot of sky blooms on this island, but I don't know that I ever actually was looking for them a lot on when I was on this island either, so I wouldn't have been paying much attention. I thought there were Omni stones here. I don't have a thing for these, but I do need them for making more of the life drain tonics, or whatever they're called. So I will collect those as well. Just one? It's always weird when there's just one of something. It's like, am I just missing the others, or is there literally only one? Because most of the time they come in groups of a few of them, not just one at a time like that, so. It always makes me wonder if I'm missing some. That thing, really. This is pretty much where I was going anyway, so that worked. Thankfully that tree was there, I would have been hit by that thing. Stones over here. No. Hey, you stop that. I'm trying to explore a little more before I fight you. Do you really want to die that badly? Yep, sky blooms. Almost missed those. I was about to go kick this shrike's ass because it won't leave me alone. not gonna fly at me that time. Loading and got me. Okay, I've kind of given up on the whole trying to avoid all damage because I already took some damage, so... Hey. I'm not finished with you yet. Done here. Done with the flying around now? Guess not. thing's gotta be just about dead, right? What the hell? What was that? Yeah. Anyway. I don't think I did too bad there. One bloom short of having enough to finish it. Okay. Maybe I can get to that at least.
Good to see you. Let's do this.
I think this will work. Thank you. Let's go. Is this the island I was just on? It is. Weird. I didn't know I could fight a Drask on this island. That's weird. I'm trying to remember where all those Omni stones were. Some over here, or at least there were last time. Oh no, is this where I was remembering? Yeah, this is the part that had them. I thought there were a few spots that had Omni stones last time, weren't there? There's the thing I was looking for before. There's a big old hole here that you can fall into. Yeah, I know you're up there. I knew there was at least one more spot with these. How did that not hit me? There we go. I didn't even notice that it was enraged, so when it did the three beam shot thing, I was like, whoa, wait a second, what? Surprised me a little bit there. I know I only needed one of those for the bounty, but what's the harm in collecting a few more, right? Did it go all the way down to the bottom? No, it didn't. Where the hell did it go then? Ah, right there. Okay, come on, why is its leg not breaking yet? There we go. Okay. That works. Hey, an S plus. Not bad. Now I think I can craft that Drask lantern as well.
is good to see you, Slayer.
Okay, I don't have enough rims.
May the clouds part before you.
Speak. It's no time for equivocation. Remain alert, Slayer.
There you are. Happy hunting.
Let's go. Yeah, I think I'm prepared for this. Not down here. Must be back towards the back of the island then. There you are. Okay, this is... Come on. Really? I forgot how irritating this thing is to fight. Of course it would do both of those at the same time. Why wouldn't it? Thank you. Jesus. I forgot how much those things suck.
Need supplies, Skipper?
I still don't have enough rims to finish that up. Actually, let's do this. Oh no, but then I won't get the thing for the repeaters that I was working on. That's... Oh, well. Actually, I think it was hammers or repeaters, wasn't it? Yes, slave 4 became this using hammers or repeaters. Okay, I guess I will still get a thing for that then. Awesome. I think it's trying to leave. I was trying to leave and I just wouldn't let it. Just doing. Oh, that. Kind of forgot about that. How did it just do that hurt me there? Damn it. And it died. Twenty-four stone fragments. Now I should have enough to do this.
Off you go.
What do you know?
I think that's enough to upgrade this weapon, is it?
Ah, a bright light in my humble smithy.
It is. Awesome.
Stay alive, Slayer.
I'm gonna go after another Skarn. You gotta pet the puppy once in a while. You gotta go over and pet the dog once in a while. Okay, I guess you don't have to, but I do. I think it was up on the very top, judging by the little thing they showed. Yep, right over there.
Thank you.
I really like how much I stagger it so much with this weapon. Like I'm just chain staggering the thing. Half the time it doesn't have any chance to do anything. That was quick. Twenty-eight stone fragments. Wow. I thought 24 was a lot in that last one, 28 that time. Thank you.
something special. A great deal of use from this.
That's what I was hoping to get, was something like that.
Stay safe out there, Slayer.
Have time to talk, Slayer?
No.
Weapons are only as good as the Slayer who wields.
Check something. I'm gonna give this another try. Actually, no. Let's fight one more regular one first, so I can get enough ammo, enough rams to upgrade the weapon again, and then I'll go after that thing.
Want to get some slaying in? Stop.
That's a bit creepy.
Out with it.
That thing had. Okay. Anyway. This one I'm not gonna try to break everything, I'm just gonna try to kill it quick. And then I'll be giving that Rockfall Skarn one more try. Right there again. Okay. thought I saw a lot more than that down here when I tried. Okay, yeah, there's... there's a few of them. For a second there, I saw only two of them. I was like, what? There were more than that there when I dropped past that before. Why is it? Gotcha. Now I'll upgrade this hammer to the next level and then I'll try to take on the Rockfall Skarn. The idea is I'm hoping that I will be able to keep that one staggering the way I've been able to keep that the normal one staggering.
For sore Austrian eyes. We will speak again.
Let's chat real quick.
Thank you.
Let's try it. I think instead of this thing, because that's not going to be that useful. I'll bring that instead, actually. Let's give it a try, shall we? Is right there already. Get prepared for this fight first. Damn it. is that thing not breaking? I think I might actually be doing okay this time. Thank you. Awesome. Okay, I might actually be able to do this. Kidding me. Almost got it. This thing's gotta be close to finished, right? Gotta be almost done. That was close.
Come on.
begin with this? Gotta be almost done, right? I already, damn you. I don't want to keep fighting this thing anymore. Come on. Why am I... I'm running and I just... My character just wouldn't move. I was trying to run and they just... They wouldn't move. That was way too close. I got it though. I think that's probably it for this episode.
Have time to talk, Slayer? back to my work.
Let me check something real quick.
You require something. You have work to do.
Okay, well.
A fine day to you.
Well, that's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I'll see you in the next one.